Here's one that's kind of musically dedicated to an old fraternity of mine. The fraternity is called the Sigma Phi Epsilon, and this is the nickname for the fraternity, the SIGEP. 1, 2, 3, up. Thank you so much. And here's one that features a young man who has been our chief arranger and is also our pianist for about 13 years. He's the oldest member of the herd aside from myself. And he's going to do a little tune called That's Where It Is, Nat Pierce at the piano. Thank you. a lovely old melody, and I'm sure you're all familiar with Lonesome Old Town, and you'll hear the trombone soloing of Phil Wilson.
Thank you.
Michael. Here's one we enjoy playing. It's called Better Get It in Your Soul, because that's the best place for it. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hallelujah time. Thank you. And here's a lovely old Ellington tune called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. 1, 2, 3, and... Tommy Anastas, baritone, Paul Fontaine, trumpet. Here's an old Dixieland tune, and it's Nat Pierce dressed it up in our fashion. Here is the Jazz Me Blues. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Billy Hunter. Thank you, and here's a Nat Pierce original, and he calls it To Sum It Up. Nat, you got it. Take it away. Thank you. Thank you. Now here is this year's version of Caledonia. One, two, one, two, three, and... Big, big feet, lonely like that, not see. She's my baby, love her just the same. Praise about that woman called Caledonia, the name. Caledonia, I will make your name. Love you just the same. Praise about that woman called Caledonia, the name. Caledonia, I will make your name. We'll be right back.
Henry Southall. Chuck Andrus, bass. Chuck Andrus, how about it? Tell me more, tell me all, tell me all, gal, don't you love your lonely, gal, don't you, gal, don't you, only you.